Why'd you have to say goodbye? Look what you've done to me. I can't stop these tears from falling from my eyes. Ooh, baby, I'm going.
What's up, you guys? Marty Kudelka, gonna finish teaching the rest of my combo. It's only like a little bit more than two eighths, yeah? We got through the first four. Matt, Devin, let's finish this. Super easy. We're starting this, the hook or the chorus of the song. You're already here on six. Right foot out, push all your weight on the ball of your right foot, forced arch. On seven, you're gonna go seven, or sev-vin. So we're actually cutting this in a row. It's very, very intricate for 2 seconds. Six, put your weight back on it, sev-vin. Step back out with your right, now cross it in front of your left. Still, you're on your toe. You're gonna tick towards the front here, yeah? Let's try that again. So you're here. Six, really quick on seven, you're gonna go tap behind, eight, tap in front, click. Yeah, so we're on eight, You're gonna jump out, your hips are gonna move to your right. One, left hand is just kinda here for balance. Now you're gonna change hands and go, just your heel is going down as we plie. So again, this is eight, you're gonna go out, hips down to the right, here. Now you're gonna cross right in front again, but we're gonna move this way, Same principle as while ago. Here, hips are gonna go left at the last minute. Boom, your focus is gonna go here. So basically, once we're here on eight, we're gonna sway this way, jump this way, and sway this way. Here, heel, heel, jump this way, right in front, hips again, here, last minute, boom. We're gonna now put all the weight on our right, left foot's gonna go skate behind, step, and Now here's where your character, which I love to do in all my combos, I like my dancers or artists, whoever we're working with, to add their own little flair to it. This is the perfect time. Once we get here, you're gonna have two steps, left, right, but you can do anything you want. Don't like totally change it and spin on your head to get there. Yeah, that's for a different part. For this, I just want feeling and like groove. This song kind of moves all of us. That's why we're dancing to it. So become that music here, anything you want on these two steps, yeah? You're gonna come back together with your left foot. You're gonna shoot this right out. This is a kind of a locking-esque type of movement in my combo. You're gonna go arms cross, right hand down. The palm is facing out, but your fist is closed, this left hand's out. Now you're gonna wrist roll up twice here. Yeah, almost like you're catching a breath again. You're gonna jump out. All this is separate. Here, here, point. Now you're on your own again. Your hands can do whatever you want. Our feet are gonna do the same. Left, right. Easy, again, feeling. So we just went feeling this way. Left foot, walk, walk. You come together here, little locking portion. Boom, boom, roll, roll, separate, all that. Now same time, anything you want. Yeah, let's go back. Let's go back from the top of this section, actually, and we're almost home. There's just one little section to go, yeah? So we're here on six. This is seven, eight, and one, heel down, two, three, slide your left, hit, da, da, individual walks, walks, together, ba, ba, hit, hit, jump, and walk together, here, here, right here, there's gonna be a lyric that says, baby, you can do whatever you want, baby, you can be literal, baby, don't do that, do something original, yeah, baby, whatever you want, but your feet can be different. Yeah, so we just walk this way. Groove, groove, baby. Now you're gonna go step and up. So all we're doing is a little grapevine on your right foot first. Right and stop. Now you're gonna kinda act like you're pulling yourself up really quick, so you have to have control to do this, yeah? As soon as you pull here, now this is all feet. You're gonna go ta-ta-ta. So to be really specific, you're turned out. All my weight is on my left foot. Boom. Boom, twice. From here, you're gonna jump left. This is a dance called the Pretty Boy, actually. Actually, I used it in Justin's My Love video, so some of y'all may have seen it before. You're doing this, pushing yourself away, click. It seems really simple, but it's fast, yeah? So once we get to heels, heels, you're gonna go jump to your right, land in this, and click into position. Easy. From here, you're just gonna jump out, take your time here, last little bit to end this off. Your right shoulder is gonna go roll back, turn out, grab anything you want in the air, up, and now you can end any way you want. Boom, 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 boom. It's just on a little hi-hat in the music, so make it subtle, yeah? So this last little ending part from, let's take it from the locking section. Cool. So we're here. We're going here, 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 here. Jump. And individual walks. This is our individual baby grapevine. Right, left, and pull, and out. Pretty boy. Jump, relax. Shoulder out, and anything you want, which will be on the two. From there, you can do whatever you want. Let's go. Let's leave. Let's get out of here, yeah? Cool. So we won't leave you like that, but normally that's what we would do. So let's walk it through without any stops, super slow, those two eight counts, cool? So here we go. We're here on six, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Two, three, focus, da, 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 slow, slow, and lock, and wrist roll, and point, individual, baby, grapevine, and pull, da, 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 out, and here, and one, two, and you're done. Cool. Should we do it with music? Let's just do that section with music really quick before we add it all together. How's that sound? Playback.
I can't stop these tears from falling from my eyes. Ooh, baby, I'm going down. I'm going down. Cause you ain't around, baby. My whole world's upside down.
Cool. Hope you guys did it good. Felt like that went good with us, yeah? Let's get my boys back. Let's walk you through the whole thing with counts, yeah? First and the hook. Is that cool? Cool? Let's do it. Here we go. Start on the right foot on one, seven, eight. We have one, two, a three, a look, a five, six, seven, eight, and a one, two, nose three, four, gah, 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 ah, leg, eight, and a one. And a two, three, four, change, a five, go, and a wrist, and a pull, and a one, go, 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 out, and a ah, da, 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 slow, slow, ooh, baby, got, got, one, hit, hit, go, and look, got, walk, walk, and go, go, and up, separate, go, ha, ha, individual, wall, and a pull, pop, pop. Pretty boy, here, and one, two. Cool, went good, yeah? Hope it went good at home. Let's walk it with music from the top all the way through. Let's do it.
Time on my hand, since you've been away, boy, I ain't got no plans, no, no, no. Why'd you have to say goodbye? Look what you've done to me. I can't stop these tears from falling from my eyes. Ooh, baby.
Hope you guys all enjoyed it back home. We did. If you liked it, give us some likes, subscribe to us, whatever you want to do. Come back and have fun with us, all the other choreographers, all the other instructionals, all that good stuff. But for now, class is dismissed.